People are not gonna get married anymore because what the hell is happening, you guys? Like, what the F? Hello, beautiful people. My name is Sharon Mutabe and welcome to my channel. If it's the first time here, just know that you are welcome to Echakucha, bra, with my sister, and be comfortable. And if you are a returning subscriber and this is your vibe, period, then you know that I appreciate you so much. Now you guys, let's get right into it. Today we'll be talking about the one and only Gogo Skhotheni. You guys, Gogo Skhotheni just announced that her and her husband Monde have separated, and it's been 6 months now, you guys. And the reason why people are still like seeing her with this man is because of the kids, and also they are business partners. Excuse my nails, you guys. If you can see my nails, Hashem, just try to ignore them, okay? And she said, I have been single for 6 months and people still think I am in a relationship, maybe because my breakup with my ex was a matured one. Whenever we are seen together, it's because of our kids or business. But besides everything, we are no longer dating. It's been a while, there. We stopped following each other on all social media platforms, 2022 late. We officially broke up 6 months ago. You guys, I'm definitely gonna butcher this one. And she continued to saying, "Ngikaza ngoba ngifile ama comment abo mfazi kabani bani niyazi khaza bandla," with some laughing emojis there. And you guys, people were just like, okay, it's giving desperation for trending. It's giving, please make me trend. And you guys, people, honestly, they are not buying this. They just feel like Gogo Skhotheni just wants to trend. And yeah, and Jim, people just don't buy it, okay? Thinking about it now, you guys, I'm also thinking, hey, what the F is going on? I'm just thinking maybe Gogo Skhotheni do want to trend, you guys, because all of a sudden she is saying, we stopped following each other for the longest time. Yes, maybe they unfollowed each other for the longest time, and the fact that people did not notice, you know, usually people will be the ones to say, oh my goodness, this person unfollowed their partner, what's happening, you know. But with her, she is like telling people, hey, well, can't you guys see what me and this man have followed each other, unfollowed each other rather, so why are you not, you know, coming up with some story? And the fact that people did not notice first, and that is why she is coming up. And you guys, if you know, I did say in my videos that, you know, these sangomas really, really want to trend. I don't wanna lie, they want to trend so bad, and they don't mind you talking about them from morning till late, because I just feel like that is their brand. And if they don't trend, maybe they do not eat, so they have to be trending and trending and trending every day. And if it does not happen for such a long time, they will definitely do something so that they can trend, you know. And yeah, man, if it is true, then bad news, really. Hey, I never thought they would break up, honestly speaking. I just felt like they genuinely loved each other. Personally, for me, I loved them, and I just felt like, okay, these two really, really love each other. And you guys, not so long ago, I've been thinking, hey, just imagine if Gogo Maweni and her husband had to like divorce. The secrets that are gonna come out of that man, we're gonna know a lot. I'm just thinking this because of Gogo Skhotheni and Monde, you guys. If they have broken up, really, if they are divorcing, really, really, hey, just be ready, okay? Because honestly speaking, they do have some secrets, that is for sure. They do have things that people out there don't want to know or don't have to know. Obviously, when people are divorcing, you guys, there is a problem. There is a problem that these two people tried so hard to solve it, and unfortunately they just saw actually there is no solution here. The only thing that is left is for us to separate, you know. They don't see eye to eye at this point. When they have to go through that process at divorce, this one wants this, now they you are arguing, now there is some secrets coming out. And I just pray that it doesn't come to that point where this man now have to come here and tell us, or this person, we already know the story, you guys. He'll be coming here like, this person actually, no, The reason why even I came to divorce it is because Nasa Tsebe Selo when it comes to this and this and that, and we are not ready for that, hey. I just hope it doesn't get to that point, honestly speaking, because when it comes to this Amgomas, there is a drama. The drama that is surrounding them, it is too much. Just imagine if Gogo Maweni had to divorce with her husband and there is drama. The things that we will be hearing there, they will be too much, okay? I'm telling you the truth. So I just hope it doesn't come to that point when it comes to Monde and Gogo Skhotheni, because why would she announce? Why would she announce? If she is announcing like this and maybe it get and Monde gets angry, I just hope they don't get to that point where now they have to be fighting for YouTube channels and houses and wada. I just hope they do it the mature way and keep people out of their business, honestly, because I don't like, honestly speaking, you guys, I don't like it when people fight, especially if it's two people who are in a relationship and now they're coming here like they never saw each other naked, they never shared a bed, they never shared salivas, you know. It is crazy how people fight after separation or after divorce. It gets that crazy, you know. So yeah, man, let me know, you guys, down in the comment section, do you think Gogo Skhotheni is telling the truth or she is just want to trend? Do you think these people have separated for some reasons? I do kind of like, there is some 10% in Yana, you know, that believes or she might be telling us the truth, because you know when someone is going through a change in their life, they would always like remove pictures, videos, and I just noticed that she removed a lot of things in her page. So yeah, man, maybe. I also saw a video of her, you guys, I'll try to look for that video, where she's like, yo, men are trash, men are this, men are that, and people were like, obviously you're not talking about Monde, so who are you talking about? So obviously she was talking about her husband at that time, but because we didn't know that actually they are no longer together, that's why we never thought she was referring to her husband.
And I get her tits. Banna ke dintja. O ka jolla sango mama ra wena. Sebiti se skalo.
Nna ja no tsabanga le ntse o
kgutla. O jolla kobela. O tshwanela o jolla ntate mogodi.
Ha se 31. E 31 danga.
Eh, o tshwanela o jolla Jesu.
Wow. Jesu yena jolle.
Na u Jesu.
Le tla bona.
But anyway, you guys, let's move to the next one. Now we'll be talking about Gorgeous Mbali and her man. So for you guys, yo, I mean, talking about this relationship, really, it's kind of like crazy, because yo, I've never seen such a relationship. 6 inch, yo, people have been going crazy about Gorgeous Mbali and Sovo's relationship. So you guys, they just announced that they are pregnant, you guys. I'm sure you guys already knew this. There were some hints, you know. Remember, you guys, a few weeks ago or months, Musa Kaula did announce what actually Gorgeous Mbali is pregnant, because on her Pinterest, whatever, I think on Pinterest you can also do your like your vision boards, you know. So Musa Kaula saw what on Mbali's Pinterest, there were like hints of her being pregnant, because there were like pregnancy photo shoots everywhere, you guys. There were like a lot. So obviously, why would someone research about these things? It means that they are expecting and they needed some inspiration, you know. At the time, we did not believe Musa, because sometimes this guy is not to be trusted. Mbali announcing the pregnancy right now, I'm just thinking, you guys, Musa Kaula does not usually lie, if you are being honest. And I just feel like South African journalists can learn a lot from Musa, because this guy be coming with some real hot tea, like hot is not enough, you guys. Like Musa be coming with boiling tea, bringing us boiling tea, and you find that he is actually telling the truth, even if most of the time he'll be coming with some controversy, but he be telling the truth, you guys. Remember, you guys, he told us about Leroy being broke, not Mihlali coming us right now and telling us for this guy actually his card declined. I just feel like Musa really knows his story, you guys, and maybe he should be hired somewhere, because this guy be bringing the real reality. Okay, so yeah man, congratulations to Gorgeous Mbali and Sovo, and I hope these girls now will keep quiet, because I shame people were really waiting for this couple to like break up or something, you guys. Sovo was always accused of dating this other gorgeous girl. I think I forgot her name, but her nickname is Sips. Is it Sips? Yes, I tried to insert her picture. People saying, yeah, he's dating this girl, wada, is the side chick, wada, you know. So people were really like waiting for this couple to break up, because a lot of girls really like Sovo, you guys. They just wish that something bad could happen so that they can have him to themselves. To see that they are now pregnant, it is a beautiful thing. Congratulations to them, man. Like, honestly, I love to see it. I really love them. They are so compatible. But anyway, you guys, let me know, what do you guys think in the comment section. I will see you on my next one. Bye.